Okay.
These aren't too bad, you're like... I just can't get you.
What the fuck? What kind of map? Are these like really old maps?
Every map.
I need a new fucking gun, I'm not playing with a Shiva.
Are you gonna play or not?
The controller went off like you ran out of battery.
No, I'm not in a glitch. There's double points here. I can't, I'm in a glitch. Hi. Wait. Is there a perk in the sky for you over here?
Yeah. Okay. You got a wall when you get it.
Yeah, you get it as well, because I've already got it. But it's not on my screen.
I'm gonna hide it.
I don't like the new version of dog. Fucking hate them, I can't kill them.
You got all the zombies with yourself?
One.
I'm trying to see what I'm going to do. Right, just kill it, go on.
What?
Kill it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm gonna take people.
I'm not fucking using the loader.
Just kill themselves. It might come for you. But that's it. Good luck.
Honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape.
Run.
Back off. I don't mind this map actually. It's very confusing at the start, but I still have no fucking idea where I am.
Yeah, it's difficult to get that down the field.
What? Oh, you wanna be in the glitch now?
No, let me get the kills there, you can still get from my body. Why are you tagging me?
Phone.
Oh, yeah.
I'm still so very lost.
Owen.
Yeah.
Don't get No Man's Sky. Max ammo, get the max!
Why?
Because there's like no point. No, there's no point to the game. Have you not found out one? What you heard reach when you reach the center of the galaxy?
What?
Have you not heard what happens when you reach the center of the galaxy?
No, I have not.
Do you want
the game
to
end. Yeah.
Can we tell you?
Yep, go on. Amazing.
Okay, so when you spawn in, your ship is broken, and you've got no storage in there. When you reach the center of the galaxy, you start the game again, basically.
Oh, awesome.
But you enter a new galaxy.
Cool.
So there's no point to it, basically.
But if you want to start it again, it's just like career mode, isn't it?
No, well, yeah, it actually is, because you get to keep the stuff that you found, like items and shit, but you just need to repair your ship like you do at the start and just travel out.
I'm so fucking lost now. What's that?
Mob of the Dead. The map.
What is it?
The map.
I have no fucking clue where I am, I don't like it, it's making a weird noise. Getting the fuck out of there, there's a fucking dead body on the side, just chilling.
Score 3 goals in 2 games now for Eagle.
Maybe not fucking anywhere else.
No. It was such a fit goal as well.
No one knows you're lying, you don't score nice, you don't score normal goals, never mind fit goals. Ah, yeah, bastard, I'm dead.
You can upgrade the summoning time, I forgot about that.
Do you two just fancy dying yet?
No,
we're only on 20 gauge.
So?
We're doing alright.
So, we've been doing it for an hour.
Charles, have you changed the name of your channel?
I did. So
what?
If you notice
so
it.
What?
Go on.
What did he change it to?
Less gamers.
My gaming.
No, it's not that.
So what?
Is it not?
No.
That's what it says here.
No, it's not.
OTM gaming.
Yeah, bro. God.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I forgot that was so different.
I know, it's still shit though. What are you saying, you're a mug?
Are you still live streaming?
I am.
It's not coming up anymore.
I hope I am. Yeah, I am. Just go onto your homepage.
Sure.
If you subscribe to me, go onto your homepage and it should show up. It should be at the top.
Alright. I did subscribe for you just then. That's what I saw you.
Just then. Oh, wait, whoa, 25 subscriber special.
Sure.
No, you're not coming up here. You're not coming up. Oh, here we are, here we are, here we are.
I'm just constantly refreshing. Ellen, is that your voice?
Here we are, here we are.
Oh, stop, stop it. Oh, don't stop it. I'm gonna have to mute it because it's gonna come through like 3 times.
It's probably really loud.
It's coming through your mic and it's playing through again and again and again. Chill, Chris. Max ammo, Max.
Oh my god!
Who's that?
Some fat gay black kid.
What the hell? Could it get any worse?
could be ginger.
Fat gay black glasses. Ginger kid.
Wearing glasses. Do you want a game, Owen?
You wear glasses, Paul.
I thought it could get worse. Again. Owen.
What, on NBA?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can do it, man.
I have a what place could I stream the fight off?
Oh. I heard nothing then. I heard what places could I
What places can I stream the fight off?
There's one called Suicide TV on your Amazon Fire Stick.
No, I won't talk much on my iPad.
Or you could just download Suicide TV on the Amazon Fire Stick and it'll work. Cause I've got it on in the front room now, just... there's a white man fighting a white man. I'm not watching that. I think I'm getting fired from my NFL career mode again. Well, not again, I've never been fired before, I never go past the season.
I so wanted you to say I'm getting fired from IQ.
I know.
Why?
That's where we all thought that was going.
I know.
I won't get fired from that, we love it. I won't invite us.
No, but if you miss one more day in the next 3 months...
Are you doing it on Quick Game or on my team?
Shoot me.
Take your pick, Owen.
Alright, I'll come off my team now.
I killed the Margo, apparently.
I killed the Margo.
Isn't it skill in a max ammo? Just shoot everything you've got. Wait for it to start flashing. Right, go. I don't know if you can see it on
this. I don't know.
The preload is out now.
What's the?
There's a nuke at the back, to the right. Go get it.
Save ammo.
To right. Oh my god.
How could this happen to me?
I gave it my all. Guys, my dirt eyes and jacket, how to upgrade the lightning bow, has 303 views.
And no one subscribed off that, so.
I don't care.
Kill yourself.
Views mean
you get money
subs.
Yet from that?
Yeah, 3p.
From those views.
No, I got.
Then,
I think I got like 30p.
Have you downloaded NBA 2K17 yet, Owen?
I got 30p, but YouTube.
I've got down the prelude now.
YouTube takes 60%, so I get about 14, 13.
60%.
Yeah, there's an insta kill over here.
Fucking hell.
Go and get this insta kill, bro.
I'm downloading the prelude now, Paul.
Insta kill.
What is it?
I assume it's just a demo, yeah.
I'm in your locker room, Owen.
Oh,
your
cool.
Your person looks so gay.
He does not look gay. No, yours is the one on the left, you know, yours is the gay one. Yours looks really old, like, really old.
He's had a great career. Yours looks like Jerry Ryan.
Mine looks young and ready to go.
Sounds like a twat.
Anyone who has any black guy that has a flat top, they go into somewhere in basketball.
Mine's got a fresh fade.
Oh yeah, Chris, you need to go and get that perp ball in the sky.
No, I don't have to get it, though.
Do the wall run.
Are you going, Owen?
Come on, do it quick.
I am up not there. Sure.
Up there? Up here? We're not going to get in the glitch now.
Don't you dare.
Okay, I'm in it, so if you do
I feel like after you, you know.
Oh.
I'm feeling it.
I'm in the glitch, though.
I don't really care what happens, I really want to play with...
Oh, there's a nuke!
The big guy.
Get the nuke!
I'm actually so upset with you right now, aren't I?
Oh, the mask, I'm all over.
The nuke
but I'm also tempted by 76ers.
Could
I never use Allen Iverson?
Someone but wants a Hall of Fame induction?
Go boys. You ready?
No. Your team's so much better than mine.
You got Michael Jordan and Scottie Pippen. You've got two good players, I've got two good players. Yeah, Shaq's not that good.
Players are better than mine. Fuck off.
Like, he's good, but... Nah, because he's good at some things, but there's a lot of things he's bad at. Like, he's only good when he's, like, wide open. Which didn't happen that often.
Forgot how to play this game. Yeah, definitely forgot how to play the game
then. Yeah, I can tell.
Don't get Chris.
Doesn't happen that often, does it, Owen?
Nah. Yeah, that was a one-off.
How could this happen to me? I gave it my all! Last zombies.
Oh! Wait.
Yeah! What are you doing?
Change the camera angle. Just been playing on a different one. There we go.
And that goes on. Go, give it a go. Did you not go for the perp ball?
I can't get some.
You're shit.
Oh.
He's not very good.
He is. Gory
had some. You better not cry.
Is that the same player? Yeah, I think it is.
What?
That guy with the glasses on has got the same player on my team, and anyways.
A nuke. Got it. Get it.
I want to get some of my kills first.
I will just get it.
Yeah, he's good, isn't
he?
Oh! Go midget. Oh, never mind.
We're gonna get a max ammo soon. Told you. Let's shoot everything that we have.
Kobe.
Get it. Go. As if you're gonna try and do that again. And the girls
are... I wouldn't shoot from there with him.
Just as I have so many times before. And this sort of awesome punk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now. There is a slider out here on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either. I'll tell you what. It's a false to the violence. Don't panic.
Foul.
Lad, you're such a waste. I mean, it's not an easy task. But after that fell, I'm going to get it to the bucket like that. Good job. For three. And again, Chicago. No good. Over to the left wing. All sorts of time. Hit it on the ball. You know what? That's one of those things.
Jeez. Lagging? Oh! This is not your time to die.
It is yours. Here's George. Oh, hey. George is in his wrist basket. And that's the kind of move pass we've come to expect from here. Here's Armstrong. Shaw with the rebound. Now, nice work here to contest the finish. It's done. You know, they got the shot they wanted, but his defense deterred them from those plays. And here's the best break. And the slam dunk by Pippen. Well, you know, he loves the chance to get out and run. See right there why he does it.
Hello.
Hello, you okay?
Yeah, what's up?
Hello.
Alright.
You got people in?
No.
What?
No.
I thought you were.
No, I haven't, Mum. Alright, see you later.
Why, what?
Nothing, I just didn't ask anyone. I fell asleep, to be honest.
What?
Fell asleep.
I can't hear you.
Never mind.
Alright.
Bye.
Basically, your son's a lazy bastard.
No, I was up all night last night, I don't sleep at 5 o'clock. I'm like, what, Mum?
Bye.
Bye. Jesus Christ.
Man, he's drunk, man.
You're not getting one.
Oh, what the fuck?
And again, Chicago,
Oh, what? That is pure shit. That is pure shit. That is the most unrealistic thing I've ever seen.
What did he do?
Shaq missed a fucking dunk. It wasn't even contested, though. There we go. I miss this though. Oh, what a surprise.
You're not good at them.
No, he's got a 52 rating. What the fuck are you doing, you little midget?
Mine's lagging, so it's just horrendous at this. Fair enough.
Die. Oh, you got a max ammo? I didn't even know. Just saying on my phone.
Have you got a...
Oh, that is...
Cool. I need the thing to spawn so I can jump up with you.
Why? You can't get on here.
So he makes that on top of someone, but he misses the opening.
Two people can't get on.
You can.
Can you?
This time it goes zero gravity. Yeah. Not back in second.
Oh, if he missed that. Jeez. Not so bad now.
There was a max ammo, so I jumped down to grab it, and then it pushed you down off the map.
How did I end up over here?
Because you fell off the map.
Oh.
But I realised so I covered you.
Back in a second.
Okay. I'm flashing red.
Yeah, I feel one of those things, yeah.
Yeah. See if you can shoot something with that, like the sun or something.
Oh, yeah, then.
Trying to do these things or something. Oh, shit. I fell down there.
Yeah. No, it just keep, because it's in stream, it'll just keep going on and on.
I'm gonna die, yeah, I know.
You got 5 of them.
Can you shut my
door,
Dad? What'd you say?
Interesting pass there, but all. Fucking hell, chat, what are you doing?
Max ammo.
Wow, great defense.
Max ammo's going.
Great shot with
it,
touch that. What's that? Like how? Oh my god. I swear it just opened up for him. Oh.
Yeah,
it's fucking Jordan OP. He
runs you get a shot guy, get Jordan.
Shaq's not doesn't is not the same as Jordan.
Did you see,
Jordan's so much better.
Did you see the possession stats? Chris. 65% to see.
What a nice feed by Kobe that time. Bulls trail 23.
Yeah, the double team. Still can't stop him out.
Chris, help. Chris. Thanks, pal. He's gone.
Oh, is it he missed it? Retard.
That makes no difference. None at all, but I'm still gonna do it.
It does, makes it harder.
It's an insta kill.
What's that way?
Nah, it's only hard if you have like a fast shooter. Like someone who's got a really quick release on the shot.
Oh, that was nearly quite alright.
There's a double point to him, you want it, bro. Shooter,
oh, what's he doing? You're well out of bounds there.
I guess I wasn't.
Yeah, obviously not.
Hey, You've only caught up to me on points because I slowed down the killing. Yeah, I know, but...
Damn it. I was 40,000 away at the start.
Was you? Well, now you're 40,000 away again. Oh, Max.
Oh, man, that hit the rim and went out and then went through it.
Spray!
Went straight in for me.
Seems to be a lot of Max Ammo's on this game. Get it! Get it, get it, get it, get it. What'd you say?
And one. Oh. Never mind. We'll just give you the points back. There you go, Paul.
Thank you.
Don't worry about it. I don't even have to tell them to do it now, I'll just do it on their own. Pretty sure that was a foul.
By who?
By me. It's Michael Jordan, you can't touch him.
I actually hate you, Brian.
Get it!
Oh, he's so small! Oh my god! God, he's shit.
God, I thought wasting those on off.
It's not wasting when you get max ammos, mate.
Time out.
Why?
Go to watch how that is. So let's just get out. Gotta get that open tree at the end of the quarter. And by that I mean I'm just bringing Kobe on.
Dala.
Oh, he's already on.
Why are you wasting that?
And yeah, I'll bring Shaq on as well just to try and get
no, that's a way. On this.
Come, Paul.
Woo, round 40!
Let me go up there for a bit.
No, I'm fine. Wait, Have we done 10 rounds in 40 minutes? That's poor. You just want the points. Get over here, lad. No, just let me stay. Lad.
Great tactical play there.
There's a new. I can't get it, I can't move.
I got what?
Go and get it. Nuke, one sec. Get down, bro. You're not gonna get. You're not getting that nuke, are you? It's gone now. Lad, let me stay. Why do you want to get up?
What do you want?
What?
Plan or call, hey? Can you keep on shooting that one?
Get the nuke. Lad, if you want points, then... If it's
oh my god,
just
ask.
Hey, grab that piece over there, lad.
There we go.
There. Where I've checked the proximity. Over there.
Literally just... Why would
no,
you pass it there?
Right. Legit there. I'm pretty sure it's a piece anyway.
No, it's not.
Why not really? Right in that portal. Is it not a piece?
What portal?
Don't mind it.
There was a piece over here, though.
Yeah, I know. I got that before. Lad, stop wasting it.
So?
What round did you get up to before?
43. Hold on, I'm gonna go down on 42 and let you down.
Nah, don't. Why don't you dare? Keep it going. The points aren't even getting added on, look.
Yeah, I know. Oh, Shaq's going all the way. Don't care about anyone else. Look at him.
Oh my god.
What have you done? You welded that.
No, well. Honestly, I do. I was shooting my HVT down the trigger because seeing the point going up there.
God's
sake. Well, I've got no perks or nothing. It's end of round.
No, it's not. It's round 41. It's not an unnamey round now, lad.
Fucking hell.
It's just...
I know.
I was playing Battlefield with my cousin then, and one of his friends, and we were on opposite teams, and I killed his friend a lot, so he blocked me.
How harsh of you to do that.
And he said I was hacking everything, I was just like, right.
How many
points
is the highest person got for your team, Owen?
Probably Kobe. Probably got about 25 or something like that.
What? That reflected off something.
I think Kobe's probably got about 25.
It's off that.
Off what?
That's exactly why. I can imagine Michael Jordan's got at least 40 for you.
No, he's got 30 for me.
Alright.
Oh my god, that's gonna kill me. I've fallen off the map.
I'm right on the T.
Oh,
I've been waiting for you.
It's not even activated, is it? Oh dear.
I just pulled off early, it's fine.
Kobe's bread and butter right there.
How do you get back in a lot?
This is Jordan bread and butter. Round the outside.
Yep. Just... yeah, everywhere.
Oh,
what happened to the police one here?
Oh.
Yeah, you're welcome. Me and Max Hammer soon.
No, that's bad play.
You don't say.
Well, Shaq was running in. You know, I thought I'd just try it, but I did it really badly timed. And it was a terrible pass anyway.
No, I've gone. Yeah. I've abandoned you. I'm dead.
Oh, you're joking, Tom.
Nope.
I've lost my shield.
So have I.
Wait, I'm a genius.
What?
10 seconds I've got.
Oh.
What? That is...
them 10 seconds went quick.
What?
Yes! Took a charge. Boys, that's how you stop a fast break there. What? No, I don't want to bring off all my good players. Piss off. Kobe and Shaq.
I've got 31 bullets left, Cal.
Really?
Oh, it's fine.
Don't worry. Unleash my
full potential. And the Lakers with some changes. O'Neal's checking for Manson.
Yeah. Oh, shield. That's what I should have got.
I don't know how to get out.
Don't do anything. Don't do anything.
See? And then mob of the dead. Guys, it's over. I think we can say
that now. We'll search. Aww, I thought wall power. Why?
I took that before.
I don't know. Get a hero. That's a little hope.
There's 31 seconds left to the fourth.
Oh, you're gonna meet me?
You're joking.
Right, I'm going off. I'll see you later.
Alright.
I'm gonna go get me a kick.
I'm gonna go survive.
Ooh, sorry.
Where's the cola?
Don't know. What's a good war weapon?
The KN, probably the best.
Yeah, but other one.
The Vespa.
I just got the Grand Tour. What's that?
Not a clue, mate. Even in this
chaos, I am grateful. Is it in the round?
I doubt it.
Because I haven't had any zombies.
No, I've got a few now. Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured.
Lil Arnie's would have been nice to have, but guess I'm not getting them.
forgot you can get a HVK on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
So you've got ammo for it.
That's what I just picked up.
Yeah.
Well, I did have the dingo, but it's got quite a lot of ammo in here. And it's quite powerful as well, so. Nice, if I could get this fucking jumpy boosty.
As always, it is unfavorable time for munitions.
Where are you now?
I'm at Horizon Draco. Right, glitch can be turned back on. There we go. I'm gonna see what this Granto. I'm already up here. Just leave it. Neither have I. I want to see what this Grand Tour is. But like, go in and out of every portal, isn't it? God knows. Why? Okay, one sec. Visit every unique location within 2 minutes. That's cool, I guess. Our journey does not end here. That I am certain. Right.
If you got team back to home, do the club dog day.
Where have you gone? Back in time, back time. Oh.
Hurry up, bitch, motherfucker.
Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory.
Whoa. One of them things is falling out of the map. Hey, one of these things is falling out the map, and it won't end the round otherwise.
Well, you know what that means.
I've almost killed him, but... Are you joking? When's match of the day start?
No, probably.
No? Some fucking singing opera shit's on?
You're on BBC 2.
Huh?
Are you on BBC 2?
I'm on BBC 1.
Yeah, but it might be on BBC 2.
No, it's not. Hang on, let me find another row. Oh!
Well, it doesn't count as a kill, dude.
You can get 40 kills with it, and you get a trophy.
Is that hitting the zombies, though?
No.
Foul demons, this is not my time to die. It is yours.
A guy was struck by lightning 3 times in his life, and after he died, his gravestone was then struck by lightning.
Courage and it's actually forged in the fire of adversity. Oh, we're gonna get Lewis coming on our saying, oh, come on, man. Let back out your game.
We endure, demons. Your deaths are insignificant. Surrounding us only hastened your demise. So be it.
Good night, pal.
The beginning of the end. Cal, we're gonna get Luke going on soon, saying, back out your game for me.
Why?
Why? Because he'll come on, won't he?
Yeah, but he won't tell us to back out the game once he knows what round one.
Well, he probably will, knowingly. Why do you do that? Why do you waste a bullet doing that?
Why do you waste a bullet doing that?
Because I'm about to die, I'm from bright red.
Have one of them then?
I don't want to do anything to my health, is it? Even though I didn't really pick it up, and then, you know.
Why would you do that?
There's a whole different story. Man, literally, they're all burning to death, and you're like, okay, I'll fire one of these.
I do it to them, are you?
Pisses me off.
That was a quick round.
Actually, you weren't here for most of it, and you know, I was doing it efficiently. Let them build up in big groups, and then...
Alright, let's do it efficiently then. Just do it your way.
What? What did you shoot then?
My gun.
What gun? Oh, it's my little arm. It's really sick. No, because it didn't show up with the tentacles on mine, and every zombie just had slime on him. All will bleed, all will fall. Some quickly, some slowly, all without mercy. Ah, double points.
Oh. Hello.
Fuck. You're not overtaking me on points, mister. You overtake me on points when in the game. Match of the day starts at 10:00.
What is it?
Lad, pissing me off now. Lad, stop wasting it. Let them build up. Dickhead. Oh shit. Oh god.
Oh, you spaz.
I'm just scared of falling off. Shut up. Don't laugh at me. Blast furnace on two zombies.
No. I do need some ammo.
My Skype just answered a call. Oh god, you gotta help me.
really come, man.
You know, overtaking me on points, I've told you this. You're not bad. You're sick.
I don't get how you don't you don't run out bullets. You're that. You only get 10.
No, you get 14 or 15 with the upgrade. Watch my stream. I pack a punched it. I'll make a video if you want, bro.
I could make 10 videos, I still wouldn't watch them.
I just got to blast furnaces in one clip. Why are you trying to overtake me on points, bro?
I'm not gonna play in the game.
You're really pushing for it. For now, fuck you. Forever, our path is painted bright. Oh no, I've fallen off the map. Wait, what? Are they still piling up for you? There was not enough fury in your heart. Look down! Look down!
Oh my god, cat. They're all hitting against the wall, though.
Are they?
Cat, just stay there, just stay there. You don't have to do anything. Oh my god, they're going through the wall. And
oh, I fell off. They pushed me off the map. You just wanted to get in that position as soon as I said I was down. You went for it.
No, but I had to.
Are you a cunt? Oh, there's two nukes over there, can't go and get them.
After what we endured, demons, your deaths are nope. Dickhead.
You got them both at the same time.
Well, yeah, they were flashing.
Oh my god, car fell down.
No, you haven't, I can see the little arrow.
I know, I'm moving top line.
Shut up. I pressed X for some reason, right? Let me back in my rightful throne. Let me in. Let me in.
Not by the head on my chinny chin chin.
As if you just said that. No way. Welcome.
Oh, no one's watching your stream, are they? What? Jesus.
That is going on YouTube. Fucking dickhead. You're an absolute mug, mate. Not by the hairs on my chinny chin.
Don't call me a mug.
What did you just say?
Oh shit.
Oh. Quick, get back. No, fuck you, mate. You wanted to go in that position.
Oh.
That should protect ya.
The thing is though, you're the one that's saying, oh, it's a competition. I'm not saying it's a competition.
You are, you're fighting like it is. Sorry, I've got more kills than you anyway.
I don't care.
Why is there no mangas at the spawn?
Why are you complaining?
Yeah.
Are you gonna knock me off?
Haha. Oh god.
Cat, I'm gonna die.
What?
Cat, get down. Cat, I'm gonna die here.
Why are you?
You're not even standing, you're standing in air.
Oh my god, you're down. Are you. That. I think that's gonna come down. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Wow. I can't even watch Match of the Day in peace.
No, but I can.
Wherever you chuck it, I'll blow it.
You'll blow? You bender.
You
get down, you fat slug.
No, you get down. That's your pile, that's mine.
Haha, you won't be able to get there, will you, dick food?
What? That will.
Fuck off.
Dickhead. You fucking dick. You dickhead. Oh. You can't get them when they go in that. I need to stop this competition because I'm running about out of ammo. Great, juice. No more kills.
Go fuck yourself.
Fly, mine bullets. Defy the laws of hey! Fuck off. Stop. Ain't you a fucking humbug? Oh my god, he's attacking? That monster guy is attacking the zombies, watch! He's going for him, watch! Just keep watching him! Don't ever do that again.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, match of the day's on.
Keep it on round 48 for a minute.
That's what I was thinking. Do you want to? So then we don't have to jump down and get max ammo and shit.
Not bothered. Right, I'm not getting any max ammo anyway, because I'm...
Right, just don't kill them then if we're not staying on round 48, because I want to watch Match of the Day as well.
You can do it. I'm watching on my iPad.
Same, I'm watching it on my phone.
Oh, round 49.
I only want to do that, right? So we don't have to jump down for ammo while we're watching it. And you'd be like, oh, did you see that? No. I'm getting ammo.
Do I have a TV license?
What?
How do you know if you got a TV license or not?
Have I got a TV license? Why?
This first came up, then on BBC iPlayer.
Saying what?
Have you got a TV license?
What did you say? I
said yeah, even if it... No, no.
I don't know. Look at this. Look at this magma guy, look at him! He's going for it, he's killing them all! Yeah, cool. Oh.
Do you know who I am?
Are you ready for this? Pow, you don't know about me. What happens to them when they go like that?
You going?
Like, smoky green? Watch, I want to see if, how many I can kill in one. Oh, that was a fucking waste. Remnants of life once lived.
Oh, I hope you down at
home. I hope I don't run out of ammo.
It's not even on yet.
I know, why is it
it's not?
It's
not 11 o'clock, you dick.
It's not, it's a 10. Oh, shit.
Go and get it, lad. I'll protect you. Wait, don't get it yet. Don't get it yet. Okay. I'll throw one of these down. Yeah. Not for competition, but because, you know, to save you. So what are you going to do? You going to disrespect me. And you're not getting back up here.
You. Oh shit! I shot the man.
That
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You can have the ball. I hate watching the news because it tells you the scores.
Yeah. No. Look away now. Okay. So the score was 2-1.
Yeah. We will tell you the first match because that was only 2-1 to Manchester City.
It's sort of like, look away now. So like, imagine if it's an old person getting up out of his chair. Okay, 1 second.
His remote, his battery's dead on his remote and he's gonna go change it. He got into the first score. It was 2-1 to Manchester City. the West Ham got beat 4-2, and...
Ah, well, then again, what really old person in the league at 11 o'clock?
True, and something's hitting me.
I'm sure the bed's off at half, so...
Lad, these things take forever to shoot. Oh my god!
That's why I wanted to come up here to the first day, can't we?
Fucking hell! That's killing me, you wonder weapon!
I know. That's how I died, you know? You believe me now when I said I was shooting the HP dead?
Fuck you! They ran out.
Never heard so much fear in a man's voice.
A man? You call me a man?
Yeah.
Aww. Hey. No, these things are spawning. He jumped at me. God, they don't half fill up your special weapons.
Come on.
Wait. How would you know?
Magic.
Oh! Yes!
No. No. How have you even managed to do that?
Yes. But, oh! No, no, my glitch! Get my glitch! Where are you? Minions!
All on top of you?
No, don't do that! No, don't do that! If you get on top of me, it glitches out, remember? Wait, that's...
Move over, let me get in your glitch earlier on. Okay, why not?
You're fucked. Where are you?
Oh, fuck it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Do you want to just wait? Oh, shit. Do you just want to wait for it to come back on?
Oh, shit.
Oh, match the days on? No, they're not. Because this is the last one.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why would you do that? It doesn't affect me. It affects you, you monk.
I don't care.
Okay.
Because it's a Mogwar thing now.
Mogwars don't affect me.
Oh my god, I'm wondering.
Don't you dare. No, you can't! Come on, get up!
Let me get my first.
Go!
What's Max today in peace?
Quick, get up!
Fucking move over!
I can't, I fall off! Hi.
No, I fell off.
Shut up.
I fell off, lad, you pushed me off and you got your fat gun out and I fell off.
Go and get the nuke. Get back up. Oh, nice, there's a man, hammer. Right.
Right, okay. Stay. Stand.
Fire! If I shoot this, I get pushed back.
How does that, like, throw it there? Like, I'm aiming... Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck your belt.
Fuck!
And the Diaz.
I wonder what the Ragnaroks do to the Marquis.
It's the weather.
I know. Fuck off, he's slack. You're not even fit. The showers well. I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to call the game short on Match of the Day. No! No, you can't! Fuck yeah!
That was the United game.
What?
And that was the highlights of the United game, probably.
Yeah.
Alan Shearer will be like, that's the best game I've seen all season.
Yeah. Missed out on it.
Michael Owen will say, if they win the rest of the games, they'll win the league.
Coming up on the next Prime Watch. Excuse me. What have you done? Move across. Move back across. I'm falling. Stop. Move over that way.
See you later.
You look like Hitler. Not one blast furnace then. Dickhead.
What?
I thought he took the little army.
Yeah, but I don't know where they went, to be honest.
Move back across, you keep pushing me off. Lad, no, stop it. No. Stop.
Oh my god, lad, I don't know how I didn't fall off myself.
Lad, you need to move over, because I'm falling.
I can't move over.
You can move to the right, I can see there's loads of space.
I can't.
Lad,
yeah, but I can't.
Lad, there's loads of space.
Lad, I can't move over.
You need to drop down there. Oh, finally, match of the day.
We came on for you.
Yeah.
I also got the polar art. Polar art, whatever the fuck the shite name is.
The what?
I don't know. Oh, I'm watching that.
Fucking Jürgen Klopp. That was so loud then.
Yeah,
right.
I know.
Put the controller down. West Ham first. West Ham, United, Liverpool, it is. Arsenal, then Middlesbrough. It's telling you the order? Rest of the night on BBC One, isn't it? Very good again. I'm well ahead.
You know, a few years ago, that was like third the rank of like people having that when the, you know, the funeral song.
Yeah.
That would rank third, like, highest match of the day theme tune. I mean, it is a tune, like, but... Imagine playing that and then it... Beckham!
Sorry, my, mic's on mute and I wasn't really listening to you, whatever you said.
Oh, fuck off, mate.
Wait, don't end the round. Don't end the round.
End the round?
No!
Oh, sorry, I didn't hear you. All I heard then was end round. So I wasn't really just listening.
Well, it's like a Margo round.
Oh, get through it.
Yeah, but we won't be able to get it back up. Yeah?
Oh all my right. God, car fell off. Push me off, you did.
Oh no. I know, City on first. What are you doing?
Oh, really, is it?
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
You can't get up.
I know I can't. Find a minute.
Now you can.
You want to move over? Yeah, jump down there and get that.
I can't get back.
There you go.
Stop me pushing me off.
I don't really want to watch the United game knowing what the score is. This pissed me off.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm flashing red.
I don't get why he started Lingard on the Qatar, even though when Rashford, Mata and Martial are on the bench. You know, why he's not played Smalling yet.
I don't know.
No, he's not started Smalling yet. I think he was a bit injured at the first of it. I know Rover is went to hospital.
Taking charge of this mission, the third season. Oh, easy goal for De Bruyne.
Have you seen the goal already?
Yeah.
So it's practically match of the day theme tune between. Oh yeah, it's gonna show the goal now. Carl's got the goal.
Oh, De Bruyne there.
He's a good player, De Bruyne, but what Blin was doing there, he just stepped out of the way of him.
He's not even chasing back.
I know.
Lazy bastard, that. I hate that. You lose it, you sprint, mate. Oh my god, no way, that is bollocks, that's like a FIFA goal.
What, in the actuals?
Hmm?
I'm not seeing it. Another one. Oh, not seeing.
I hate commentators that. Entirely deserved of what we've seen. Daily Blin again. Playing him onside.
Oh, that's such a shit goal. He must have been offside there.
No, Blin played him on.
Oh, yeah.
Not bad. Twice now he's made a mistake. Get him dropped.
He's a good player, Blin, but he's not a centre-back.
No. He's not physical enough.
It just fell perfectly for him, though. It's just that bit of luck that you need, isn't it?
Mm. Oh my god, bravo. Hebrew's goal was jammy.
Yeah, I've seen that. Yeah, that was late, that. On Valencia. There's fucking 2:40 from...
John Stones there, messed it up for Bravo. Oh, Zlatan should have scored.
True.
Yeah. Should have looked up. Don't end the round. Just let it play. See you now.
No, yeah. Oh, you got all the time in the world. That's the difference between him, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and like Ronaldo and Messi and stuff like that. Mm. Like, that's why he's not gonna be one of the greatest ever, you know.
Mm.
He's still a quality player, but. It's opportunities like that you should be scoring.
Mm-hmm. No keeper in sight.
So that is over, I think.
Hmm.
Well, I say it over me, United.
What are you doing, Bravo?
What's that called? As soon as United supporters saw Marcus Rashford walking down the touchline behind Jose Mourinho, ready to come on, the young man who just seems to
Right, don't end the round, there's only two left.
Just let it bow out.
Yeah.
Because if it's a thingy round next, which I think it is. I like Clattenburg as a ref, but just not in derbies.
Well, that Claudio Bravo won't really tackle, what do you think?
Like, I don't know.
Do you think it should have been a pen?
No, not a pen, but... Oh, it's Latin, played him on. Played it offside, sorry.
Say something, Rafa's changed the game again though when he's playing on.
Mm. I like the way Ibra tries to deny
Ibra gets
that.
The slightest touch on it, doesn't he?
Mm.
Oh.
That's quick thinking though, to say, no, I didn't touch it. I know it's technically cheating, but it's basically giving a goal to someone else, isn't it? De Gea is just fucking class, isn't he? Oh, that would be a decent ball as well. Herrera's first time cross. See, John, you don't look like... You've got plenty of options and chances, but... For City to have 65% possession, they don't look... Well, what's showing on Match of the Day anyway, they don't look threatening. Well, they are. Well, they do. They are, but it doesn't look like they do much with the ball. Okay, now.
I'm not too bothered how much possession they have. You know, the more possession, the easier it is for you, obviously.
Fucking hell. De Bruyne almost scored again.
United should have took the chance if that.
Mm.
You know what, that was last time in the first half. You know.
John Stones looks a bit dodgy for him.
If United played more pace up front with Martial and Rashford in the first half, they'd have caused their back four so much more problems. Because Kolarov and Sanya, well, Kolarov can't defend. Sanya is a bit hit and miss.
Mm.
And Stones is younger and going to make mistakes, so.
First match because they talk loads about it and then like the second's like yeah whatever, third's whatever. Unless it's West Ham that is on, because obviously they lost 4-2, didn't they? West Ham are doing shit, aren't they?
Yeah.
Where are they in the league now?
I don't know. Did they win today?
No, they lost 4-2.
Did they?
Yeah, to Watford.
Oh crap. How's it not the new round?
Hmm?
How's it not the new round? I killed them both by accident.
City at top of the table. Chelsea are playing tomorrow. You're third.
Yeah.
Tottenham fourth. Liverpool fifth. Arsenal sixth. Hull seventh. Us eighth, but we're playing on Monday. So we could go first, second technically, if Chelsea lose.
Yeah.
Not bad, but I doubt Chelsea will lose to Swansea. Yeah. West Ham have won one game, won 3 points, and it was just the start, but they've lost three, so. Ugh. Give them with it then. Sure, he won't. Sometimes it's been very successful for a very long period, and it was again. First blood to Pep, and Manchester
United didn't well. Fucking hell. Dominated that half, but for a mistake from the goalkeeper. Man United didn't know what to do, didn't know whether to go and close them down, didn't know whether to sit off them, and in the end, they didn't either, and they got punished. And City found it so easy for the vast majority of the half. They could spray it around.
Now that was weird, put it over the bar. Ian Atcher's goal.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, look at my weapon, by the way.
Yeah.
Don't kill him. Let him keep respawning.
Saying he wants him to carry on when he made
and said, this is a penalty. It's a bad touch here. Stunt rocket. You won't see it again in this, but we slow it down. He jumps in on the ground. He's out of control of his body there. He goes in, stands up.
I'm surprised he started. Did Bravo start in the derby?
Yeah. Oh my God.
Different league, fella. Wonder what rating he'll be. Finally, there's a good goalkeeper in the Serie A. That's English. Oh, looking forward to this match.
Oh, should we have... I'm just going to play, I can't bother watching the rest of
them. Really? Why?
Because you're frustrated when you're not watching the line sometimes.
And now freeze the speed of Antonio.
Is it even that?
And into the box. And can he finish? Blocked. Payet. Blocked again. Spilled. Antonio. Terrific start by West Ham. Watford are rocking early on. Sat on the edge of the penalty area. He's hungry. He wants to prove himself, says Slaven Bilic.
That Gomez is good, isn't he? That goalkeeper.
Yeah.
Watford's one.
Yeah.
He just saying, yeah.
Yeah.
Not bad.
No, he does look good, easy.
God, them fans are miles away from the pitch.
Longer than you.
What? If you can get back up.
Yeah, you can.
I can't.
Oh my God, Carl, I hate you so much.
Oh, there's a Max, there's a Max. You have to get it. Go get it, go. Quick, just go in there. Yes. There's no nuke.
Come on, zero gravity.
Now. Go. Don't push me off.
I'm not trying to.
Just gonna let him build up. Yeah. That was one bullet. Yeah. Oh my god. I didn't know they were 2-0 down. 2-1. Yeah. Watford were 2-1 down. 2-0 down. My god.
Watford decent players. What's he called? They got signed from Juventus. Pereira.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I've seen
he's
that.
He's a decent player. Could do quite well.
Mm. Oh, Deeney's goal. Do you want to get on that right now? No. No, they haven't. That's a fucking belter.
That's also the first goal.
Really?
That's how far behind I am.
Nah, that's a fucking belter. They haven't gifted you anything, you've worked for that. Get fucked.
Nice goal.
What?
Good goal.
Did you watch it?
Yeah.
What was it then?
Chip goal.
Yeah.
I'm out of life out watching it.
So. You've overtaken me. That's it. I'm ending the game. How dare you?
We've got the ball at the end of the game.
What are you doing?
See if they drop anything.
Uh-oh. Watch out, watch out, watch out. I almost... I jumped over the air.
Oh.
Oh, no. Lol, I gen shit. Can they get us from there? Whoa, 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 someone's hitting me.
Nah, I killed both of my girls. Oh my god, this is it. Oh my god, I fell off.
Oh, don't say that. Wait, what have they dropped?
I'm checking.
Oh, Max! Max here! Max here! Max here! Max! Yeah. Here! Wait, under me! Under me! Under me! Under me! Fucking hell.
Oh, I guess it's...
Get back up, lad.
Gone.
Not yet. Nuke. Nuke.
What?
There. Feel it. Get it. Get it.
You were wasted once.
I know, I don't care.
Don't care, mate. I don't care.
Don't care. Wait, can you hear that? What the fuck's
yeah,
here?
I'm a zombie.
We can't defend like this.
Zero, we had more than one occasion to score on half time.
Jesus, so it was 2 hours and 56 minutes. Yeah, it's around 53.
Bad.
I was around 58, well quicker on the Drazen Dracker.
Oh, do you use your shield as well?
What does that do?
Use it, press R1.
So is a grenade.
No, press R2 then. Little mug.
No, because it... No.
Just press R2.
You go
look.
Forward.
You don't. I just shot mine.
Okay.
Did we shoot that at the same time? Did we just shoot that at the same time again?
No. I haven't got any more now.
Yeah, you get free around. I think. Press X. Twice.
No, you jump up.
You don't.
Yeah, you do.
Slag, I already shot it.
$400,000 points.
Fuck you! I'm gonna get it as well.
Goodbye, Mr. A. What?
Could be a thingy round. I think it might be.
Yeah, probably. Not one in a while.
No, it's not. Fuck off, I'm not watching Red Shite.
Liverpool.
What are we going to do with all our points? Are we just going to spam it on the pack-a-punch so we can get the liquid divinium? The box. The box. The fucking box. As if I'm not spending... Look, I'm not going 400 goes on the box. You fuck off. I can't get down. You're going to have to get it. What? There's an instant kill. 400,000 points. I haven't ever told you about doing this.
You're a cunt, mate.
They all run over there but end up dying.
Tell me when I can go back up.
Now.
Really?
Yeah. Oops, I pressed X. Fucking meshy, mate. Oh, shit. No, I thought I did it too close to us. Who do you think's gonna win?
What do you mean?
In the fight?
I don't know. They've probably finished now, you're fine.
Yeah, I know. Well, yeah, I don't know. That was 40 minutes ago.
I'm not seeing who's won, but I reckon it'd be. I reckon GGG's won it. Golovkin. Just because he is fucking hard as nails. Why is that? How does that end up there?
Don't even know.
Why are you such a cunt?
Because you keep using them to get an advantage over me. And I don't like it.
I don't like it.
I don't like it.
Oh. So good it hurts.
Wait, what happens if I get these out? Just. Is that affecting the zombies from up here?
No, it's just pissing me off.
Oh, it gets him. It's getting him.
He's only throwing them on the floor.
So? Wonder what you ever did as a dad.
Yeah. I'm gonna have a look who won the fight. Yeah, GGG, Golovkin knocked him out, got a technical knockout in the fifth round.
Really?
Yeah.
How many rounds?
You know, considering that Kell Brook, though, had never been beaten himself.
Was it boxing, yeah?
No, it was high fives.
Yeah, shut up.
You're so bad.
I don't watch it, but how many rounds was it?
5 out of 12.
Well, so that film, 12 rounds with John Cena.
You saw it.
Yeah. I won't leave you. Ooh, there's a new game you want to grab.
Can't get it.
I can't get down.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
I can't get down.
Fuck, I'm sprinting. Go get it.
I
don't
have
to.
I don't want to get more points.
Oh, dickhead. Little jab end. What are you doing?
Homina.
Wait.
Homina.
Hodor.
Yeah, we're still in this glitch, Connor, when you first came on.
Yeah.
Hey.
You'll get bored when you reach round 50.
We're at 55.
We're on 55.
Are you bored yet?
Yeah. It's like boring.
Hey, you go left. I can't get it.
You go left and she goes right.
Can't go left.
I
left
am. Side. I am.
On the left hand, on the right hand side. Your right hand side then.
Why? No. You
yeah, right, I was.
You, no, because then I have to jump down. Lad, hurry up, you're gonna fuck it up. Lad, please get on or don't get on at all.
Not I've got no bullets.
Shut up.
No, I've got 29. Ah, there we go. That's me done.
Little low engine.
Jerris, I've got 15 more in this.
Don't waste it. You'll need it to get up after the max ammo.
Yeah, we'll want to get the max ammo, and then, yeah, well, I've got this, mate, so it's sweet.
Oh, you fucking dickhead. I had my boss furnace. You fucking little knob. We need to work together.
We are?
You dickhead.
I see your true colors.
You can't get any points after that. Why have you jumped down?
I can't. Go around and get them. Because I'm going to try and get a couple of them.
Watch out, little like, mont. You end up killing yourself.
Wall power, no.
Get back up. Oh, you fucking dickhead. As soon as I shoot that.
Do you want to find one near me, please?
Nope.
Cal, I'm gonna die.
I didn't have my gun out. That's your fault.
You're such a prick. Cal, that's gonna do nothing.
Oh no, you're right, yeah, it won't do anything.
You're a spaz.
Fucking face, alright.
I'm not gonna do nothing. It's fine.
I think we had two shots. I lied, I had 7 shots. We spent half an hour from round 50 to 55. And we just died. Well, guys, I think that's the end of the stream. I'm sorry. We've let you down. But that's the high round strategy. Bye guys.